Rice made a deal with the GRE. Now he's about to escape from Haran with the rest of Zara's research. I can't let that happen, and Rice knows it.
Please, take this for saving our skins. Yes, that's it. Let me see it. What terrible strength this creature wields. Perfect. Consuming this elixir may have consequences. Then again, it may not. If you think your system can endure more powerful agents, I can produce elixirs of still greater potency. I will summon you again when the time comes.
Thank you. Oh, God.
You're Vulcan Dahl.
And you are Mr. Crane. You're quite a capable man.
I get things done.
That makes you far above average. Those two, in spite of what you have no doubt witnessed, are no less capable. In their own way.
A submarine? So, you're trapped here too?
Not for much longer.
You couldn't buy your way out?
The government knew I'd been bitten. They said I would have to be stored in some sort of secret quarantine base. That was not for me. Did you bring this sonar unit?
Have it right here.
Ready for testing, Mr. Dahl.
Excellent. Mr. Crane, do you wish to do the honors?
Why not?
Try not to break it.
Brilliant.
Preparing for test maneuvers.
Ballast tanks open, submerging to 2 meters.
Ahead 1/3.
Oh, no.
Gentlemen, I want to know what happened.
It blew up.
It blew up.
It's your fault.
It's your fault.
Mine? You are insane.
Mine? You are insane.
Yes, of course. Fatin, Tolga, I want ideas.
Human cannonball.
Too dangerous.
A tunnel to China?
Too much digging.
Jetpack?
Jetpack.
Yes. I want a jetpack. Build me a jetpack.
Still has electricity. But for how long?
Come here. I've got a special deal for you.
About the biters. Are they alive or not?
My man! So great you're here.
Things are getting worse and worse.
When you're outside, never let them surround you.